Hi, this is Billy from FormSite, and here I'll show you how to set up the Google Drive integration. The Google Drive integration allows you to send files from your form to your Google Drive account when the form is submitted. That includes both files uploaded to the form during the form submission and results docs generated after the form is submitted. Let's start with the uploaded files. In order to collect files with my form, I need to add a file upload item. I can set the item to collect multiple files, set the maximum file size for each file, and limit the allowed file types if I want. All uploaded files will appear as links in the results table, and I can export them from the results export page or include them as attachments to notification emails. The Drive integration lets me also send a copy to my Google Drive account, so to set it up, I go to Form Settings, Integrations, and click the Google Drive icon. I click the Get Authorization button, then log into my Google account, allow access for FormSite, and I'm returned to the Integrations Settings page. I can choose to send a copy of all uploaded files and/or the result data as a results doc PDF or a Word docx file. See more about creating results docs from the Results Docs support page. For each one, I can choose to set a custom file name prefix and optionally use pipecodes to add the result reference number or any other value from the form into the folder or file name. I can indicate a folder where I want my files to go in my Drive account and also select any results views or filters I want to apply. As always, I need to test my form to make sure it's working as I expect. After receiving the submission, I compare the result reference number and uploaded file with my Drive account to see that everything is working correctly. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.